Sunday, one God made light, made the difference in day and night. God just spoke the words and it came true. Wonder what else God will do. On day two, split in two, skies above and water blue. God just spoke the words and it came to be. What will happen on day three? On day three, God made land, put the plants in the sand. God made herbs and grass and fruit on the tree. This was all done on day three. On day four, God made lights, some for day and some for nights. Stars are dim, but the sun and moon are bright. Aren't you glad that God made lights? On day five, God made alive fish for the waters and birds for the skies. All the things that swim and birds to fly, these were made on day five. On day six, God did fix animals, mankind, and even ticks. God made lizards, cats, and other things that lick. Animals were created on day six. On day seven, God in heaven rested from the work he'd done. He made the earth, the stars, the moon, and sun. It was good what God had done.